A gentry man is in police custody for running from police and attacking them once caught. When officers first approached 34-year-old Jose Sandoval, he gave a false date of birth. Eventually, the officers discovered Sandoval was wanted for several warrants when he ran from them. When he was caught, police say he actively tried to fight them and pulled out a knife. After he was put in cuffs, he bit one of the officers several times. Sandoval is facing several charges.